everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Las Vegas. Well, to almost steal a bullpen analogy from baseball, there's a chance to bring in the closer here tonight.
Yeah, you bet. Step over another hurdle, James. Get to the next series as fast as you can.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Winnipeg's going to play it from the corner. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
And that one's broken up. Huge stick save by the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Stopped by the goaltender. Vegas plays it along the wing. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. The Jets take it along the wall. What a steal in his own end. Dished on over to Morrissey. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Dishes it to Pacioretty. Vegas has it against the half wall. And that one's broken up. Takes the pass. Connor's got the puck. Sends a pass over. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a rocket of a shot, and that's blocked. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Here's a short pass to Smith. Nice pass. Winnipeg's got the puck. Good hit on the play. Moves it quickly over to Smith. Takes the feed. Feeds it on over to Connor. Slides the puck over. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Roslovic. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Grabbed along the board by Appleton. Right to the middle. Taken by Egan. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. The Golden Knights take it across the line. Slides it across. Comes up with the steal. Puck dumped in. Vegas has it near the wall. Carrier's picking up steam. Handles the puck at the point. Turned aside with a glove.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Shores won the faceoff. Passes it over to Bork. Vegas takes possession along the wall. Tries to feed it over to Reeves. Stretch pass. And now he tries to get it across to Reeves. Intercepts the pass at center. Feeds the puck across to Merrill. Puts it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender. Again the denial by the goaltender. Quick feed to Boteto. Harkins plays the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Vegas gains a hold of possession. Nosek's got it into offensive territory. And it doesn't get much better than that.
Oh, he's in a great spot to score, but he misses the net over top.
Moves it to Nosek. Slides the puck down low. Quick feed down low. Handles it along the blue line. Here's a short pass to Merrill. Here's a shot. Stops him cold. Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice. And up in the broadcast booth, business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes a shot with the stop. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Here they are on the attack. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Moves it quickly over to DeMello. Handles the puck with possession along the wall. DeMello's got the puck along the wing. Puck scooped up by Kopp. Here's a chance. Shuts him down. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Cousins takes it across the line. Shot! In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Shot denied by the goaltender. Scheifele's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
I have been looking forward to this one for a while, but coming up, period number two, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg in the house.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
Play rolls on here in the second period, and what a treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth by the dog father himself. Snoop Dogg is here tonight in NHL
play. Baby. Oh, man, let's go.
What a pleasure.
Man, the pleasure's all mine, baby.
You've been around the league. You've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them, man. You know a few friends of mine happen to play in the NHL. P.K. Subban. What up, P.K.? My main man, Sid the Kid, that's my favorite player. But, you know, me and Sid got a nice love for each other. Every time we see each other, we shake hands and bump fists and do what we do. And he do what he does, I does what
all
I does. Come on, man, 87, man, you know what I'm talking about? I'm a big fan of Ovechkin, too. And I've been loving him for years. And the goalie quick from the Kings, he's special.
You've celebrated cups with the Kings.
I mean, they let me drink, man. I mean, what was I supposed to do, man? Me and Stanley got to understand. Hey, Stanley.
Stasty's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone and tries to make a diagonal pass to Smith. Takes it across the blue line. Booming shot! Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight! Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And makes the save. Theodore's got the puck along the blue line. From the blue line, they take control of it. Quick pass to Connor. And the pass is picked off. Oh, the double G in the house! The great glove save!
What do you like about the game?
Say, man, you know I like the goals, I like the hits, and I like the fighting.
You like the scrapping element,
too. I love
too.
The scrapping. Scrap till you get knocked out.
Centering pass! Picked up along the boards by Bulia. And now he angles it across to Roslovic. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. And he slides it quickly to Appleton.
I see you at more and more games popping up over the years. Have you ever actually been on skates?
Yeah, man, on one of my TV shows, I went to a duck game, man, and they put me on ice, man. I almost broke my legs, man.
That's the one and only time?
That's it. That's all. No more, no less.
And you won't want to try it again?
Never, 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 never again.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one, the only Snoop Dogg. Thanks for doing this. Do you want to just hang out, watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If you don't mind, I mean, I want to occupy this seat and, you know, watch some more good hockey, man. It's the best seats in the hockey.
I can assure you we will make room. He is staying, everybody.
Let's
He's
go,
staying.
Y'all. Hey.
Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
The Jets gain control of it. Moves the puck. Grabbed by Pionk. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Let's it go! And a great save! Vegas gains a hold of it. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And now it's over to Schmidt. Stick save for the goalie! Takes the feed. Back to the blue line. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Big save!
So you got to get your whole body up on defense like that. Great job,
homie. You like that?
I love it when they get their whole body up.
Big time save on the play.
Great job.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Over the line they come. Quick feed to Wheeler. And he makes the save. And now he moves it to Pacioretty. And now he moves it quickly to Theodore. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Wheeler's carrying it ahead. Let's it go!
Ooh, wow, what a goal for Winnipeg. Good shot.
The peg delivers! Ooh.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Winnipeg's been on their heels for most of this one, yet they finally lead in this game.
Who cares how you break through? Maybe it's lucky, maybe it's just a little bit of persistence, but they can thank their goaltender for being in this game right now.
Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Theodore.
Oh, that was big!
Initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
Vegas draws even with that latest marker.
They never really stopped pushing here. Late in this second period, they've evened the game up.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. Connor's got it against the boards. Into the corner of the attacking area. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Slides it to Laine. Reads the play and forces the turnover. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And the middle frame almost done. Moves it to Pitetto, and the puck departs the zone. Cousins moves it into the attacking end. Back at the point, they set it up. Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. Let's it fly! Denies him with a save! Our many thanks to our special guest to join us way up here in the broadcast booth. All right, let's take a little breather. Third period action. Let's see what it's all about in moments. Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's a short pass to Scheifele. Denies him! He got all of it! Vegas has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Trying to shake the defender. He's in! Great back check on the play! Moves it quickly over to Stone. What a stop! Now a quick pass to Wheeler. Quick pass to Ehlers with the stop. Scooped up along the wall by Wheeler. Puck picked up by McNabb. Receives the pass. Stone's got it in the offensive zone. The Jets have it against the wall. Quick feed to Ehlers. Here's a chance. Taken along the wall by Kopp. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Slides it over with pace to Marchessault. Through center along the wing. And it's a quick pass to McNabb. Shoots it, takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
I like how this shot was delivered. It's off the stick, and it's got a lot of velocity on it, but that's a really good pad save.
More than half the period left to play. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And now it's grabbed by DeMello. And he slides it quickly to Laine. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Taken by Theodore. Takes the pass from the left wing. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender. Laine's got it across the line. Centering pass. Great heads-up play by the defender. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Puts it on net. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
I always felt on the power play, the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game.
Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Leonard's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Let's it go! Just wide! Looks to pass it to Smith. Smith's got it in the offensive end. And now he tries to get it across to Martinez. Centering pass! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And manages to clear the zone. Vegas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Intercepted! And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Slides the puck across to Appleton. Carries it across the line. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Boteto. Turns it aside.
Well, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's all tied up. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Carries it in. Moves it to Laine. Sends the pass over. And he misses. Is that just a confidence thing?
Confidence or trying to be too perfect. Get it on the net. That's the number one goal.
Reeves has the puck against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Reeves. The arms up. There's the whistle. And boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up. And it's going to be 2 minutes for hooking on the call. A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty to hook?
I don't know if it's lazy all the time, but it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice. You get called all the time.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
The power play can be so frustrating. When you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well, you start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Stastny swooping in on the attack. And Skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Puck scooped up by Connor. Gets it out of his own end. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Moves it quickly over to Stastny. Big time stop there.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
I can't think of a bigger time to make that stop. The game stays tied. Great save.
A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Sends it out right in front. Stick save. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. And special teams comes up huge. Great job by the penalty killers to keep this one tight.
Some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
A critical draw here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Scheifele. Picks off the pass. Stevenson's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Move to the middle. Wrists one. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the pass. Takes it across the blue line. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. That goes wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Drawing a physical line here. Vegas has it near the wall. The Golden Knights get a hold of it. And now he angles it across to Carlson. Pushes it across to DeMello. Fires one on goal. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Moves the puck over to Appleton. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's over to Wheeler. And the defenders come up with the puck. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up. Moments away, we'll drop the puck for overtime. Anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Pacioretty's got it along the wing. Comes up with the stop. Battle along the boards. Quick feed to Schmidt. Sends a pass over. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Moves it to Stone. Takes the feed at the point. Quick shot, dropper save.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance. Pretty solid positioning here by the goaltender to make that stick save. This was a good, hard shot.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Standing tall with the save. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here. Cops getting two for hooking.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got to slow that guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here.
Just tried to play catch-up and got burned.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Oh, thank you very much. A power play in overtime, a chance to put this game away. You've earned the power play. Now you want to make sure that you cash in.
Vegas takes possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Stastny. Moves it around along the half wall. Knocked away. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Big defensive play on that clear.
Yeah, puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Great pass from off the right side. Stone's going to play it against the half wall. He scores! There it is! There it is! The overtime winner!
You look at the celebration as they pour out onto the ice here. Is an OT win just a little bit different?
Little sweeter. You know that it can end so quickly. Of course, in regulation time, you give up a goal, you still got time to get it back. Here, you want to take the upper hand and put this away.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.